there have been a number of enhancements to the Toolpaths Manager for Mastercam 2020. The highlight geometry group, which was removed in a previous Mastercam version, has been returned to the Display Options dialog box. When selected, wireframe, machining, or avoidance geometry is highlighted by the chosen color for the selected toolpath. The Dependencies group has been moved from the Display Options dialog box to the Toolpaths Manager toolbar. The new Dependencies toggle allows you to pick one or both of the following. Selection selects all dependent operations when you select the parent operation. Regeneration regenerates all dependent operations when you regenerate the parent operation, even if the dependent operations are not selected. To enable these options, select one or both options from the Dependencies dropdown. Then select the Dependencies button to toggle the selected option on. Select again to disable the options. When enabled, the button has a dark background color. There have also been numerous enhancements to the Planes Manager as well. In previous Mastercam versions, the display column in the Planes Manager determined which planes display when using Find a Plane from Plane. In Mastercam 2020, this column controls which plane gnomons display in the graphics area when the Show Gnomons button is toggled on. If you select the display column for a plane, an X will appear in the column. With the Show Gnomons button toggled on, the gnomon for each plane that contains an X in the display column will remain on the screen. By selecting the display column again, which removes the X, the gnomon will no longer display on the graphics window. With the Show Gnomons button toggled off, all gnomons are removed from the graphics window even if the display column is selected. The Find a Plane from Plane option now includes the following options. All displays all plane gnomons and prompts you to select one in the graphics window. Selected displays all gnomons from the plane selected in the Planes Manager and then prompts you to select one in the graphics window. Displayed displays only the gnomons for the planes that have the display column selected and prompts you to select from the graphics window. A new option, Fit Origin, is available in the right-click menu of the Planes Manager. Fit Origin will fit both your part and the origin of the selected plane in the graphics window. The Plane Gnomon Settings dialog box includes new options to control the display of the plane gnomons. Use the opacity slider under Axes Display to control the opacity of the plane gnomon axes. Additionally, when Show Gnomons is toggled on, the following options are active. You can hover over an individual plane to highlight it in the graphics window. Any other displayed plane gnomons are dimmed. Select only when highlighted to display the plane of a gnomon when the gnomon is highlighted in the graphics window. You can right-click on a plane gnomon to access functionality without having to reopen the Planes Manager. In previous Mastercam versions, the Show Gnomons button contained a drop-down that controlled the display of the WCS, C-plane, and T-plane gnomons. This button was only available on the View tab. In Mastercam 2020, Show Gnomons has also been added to the Planes Manager with these new options. WCS displays a static plane gnomon at the WCS origin rather than a single color gnomon. C-plane displays a static plane gnomon at the C-plane origin. T-plane displays a static plane gnomon at the T-plane origin. Additionally, the Always Display Gnomon option has been moved from the Display Options menu to the Show Gnomons menu and has been renamed Selected Planes. This option has the same functionality as it did in previous versions. When Selected Planes is selected and Show Gnomons is toggled on, the gnomons for all selected planes will always display in the graphics window. For more information on Toolpaths and Planes Manager enhancements to Mastercam 2020, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.